Weatherspoon has just got such an unbelievable positive vibe. And he's always smiling. And probably the best dunker in college basketball. I love how he's rebounding the basketball. I think defensively he's gotten so much better in his time here. I'm proud of him. Justin Drummond, he's our backbone, but he's so tough. He's our leader, and he's the guy that we look to just for being solid. He's just a great leader and a great, great family. We're going to miss him a great deal next year. Julius Brown. He's a special guy. I know as a coach and as a father, you're not supposed to have your favorites, but I got no problem saying he's my favorite. It's just because of he trusted Todd Kowalczyk when he won 4 games, and I can't repay that. As good of a player, he's the better person. At some point, you know, he will be sitting next to me on the bench here at the University of Toledo. I greatly appreciate all 3 guys and what you've done, what you stand for, and most importantly, how you represented this program. Thank you. Be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, standing in the Hall of Fame.